So we've looked at the major pentatonic, we've looked at the mixolydian, another sort of almost anything goes scale, a very beautiful scale is the major blues scale, right? Which is used not only for blues music, it's used for, strangely enough, a lot of material. So the blues scale or the major blues scale will be the same as the major pentatonic, but with one additional note, which is the flattened third. Which is B flat, C, D flat, D, F, G, B flat, G, F, D, D flat, C, B. Right? So let's just listen to a melody which I've composed on the major blues scale, again following the same rhythm pattern. Pa 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 ra pa ra pa ra pa pa ra ba ra. Let's see how it goes. Pa pa re pa re ro a pa pa re ro ro pa pa re pa re ro a pa cha re ro a. I quite like that octave jump. Pa 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 re pa re pa 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 re ro ra. Right, and I've also come up with another major blues melody, which is like on the higher register. Maybe you like to scream it out a bit more. It goes something like. It's very high for me, so I'm going to just rely on my trumpet and get this done on that instrument. So that was the major blues scale. It's sort of an anything goes scale. You can use it over any major chord.